Hey there, hi there, ho there. Welcome back to another episode of Steve-O-Matic. How we doing today? It's been so freaking long since I've been able to record something. Been busy, man, I tell you. Jesus. Anyway, I came across this cool song at the very end of it. I got in my car. My wife was in there before and she had some pop station on. And the song came on. And I think it's called Blinding Lights by the WEEKND. Okay. I thought it was a song from the 80's. I'm scratching my head. Well, I have never heard this before. I'm a child of the 80's. And I realized it's a new song. And that gave me inspiration to come back on and react to it. I mean, I heard the last like 30 seconds of it, but it was invigorating. I really like his voice. I like the sound of the music, you know, being an 80s baby and all, but I never heard the whole song, just that like little snippet, and I want to listen to it. I'm excited. So anyway, down on the bottom and the thing you've been doing, yeah, all that, we have the like button, subscribe button, and you can leave a little comment and tell me how cool I am, or, you know, I'm an asshole. I am. But anyway, the WEEKND, man, I'm excited. This is a lyric video, because every time I post something that's an official video, it gets blocked, and it's such a pain in the butt. Anyway, the WEEKND. Nice, it's so nice. That is so nice. I am so happy to be here right now. I'm so happy to be sharing this moment with you. This is, it's pulling me in. I want to listen to this over and over again. I can't get enough of it. This is going on my playlist. I'm a metalhead. I say that all the time, but I can't get enough of this. This is beautiful, and it's not until you actually fall in love you start to understand love songs. I've married about 6 years, been with her for about 10 years. Can't live without the woman. Yeah, love of your life, you know? And got 3 kids and, you know, living a dream right now. Yeah, that's why I'm so busy. That's why it's hard to record. But, you know, when something like this comes along, I gotta put it out there because I gotta get it off my chest. And I talk to my wife and got it and she goes, so what? It's a song. But, anyway, let's get back to it. This is cool. I don't know if that's a bass or a synthesizer or a keyboard that he's getting at deep, but this song has everything. His voice is magical. I want to listen to more of his stuff. I need more like this. Does he have more songs like this, or is this like a one-off? It's beautiful. Please continue.
Sunlight up the sky.
I think about movies like The Breakfast Club and, you know, other 80s movies like that, when they're like doing like a montage or something. They're doing like the dance. Yeah, you know, I want to stand up and I want to dance around, but I'm tied on by headphones, and you know, that just kind of is what it is. But man, is this cool. I'm enjoying this. Listen to it again and again and again. I'm happy. I'm really happy, guys. This is a song that I can work out to. I can put this on my headphones in the gym. It seems like a slower song. I mean, it's upbeat. It's fun. It just makes me want to dance. It makes me want to move. It brings me back to my childhood when, you know, the music of the 80s was fun and boppy, and yeah, I was a metalhead, but you know, this is timeless, forever. Just makes me happy. Anyway, that was the WEEKND, Blinding Lights lyric video. Makes me happy. Thanks, guys. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me I'm stupid for enjoying a song. I don't care. Anyway, guys, if there's more like this, let me know, please. Take care.